road to go before we get there. And riding shotgun is Rachel Riley. Hiya.
Hiya.
60 pack Kerouacs. At least I'm hoping. Destination that you've been.
Well, I mean, Hawaii, number one.
Oh, interesting.
But when people are on road trips, especially around California, I always send them to a place called Solvang. Have you heard of Solvang? A town in near wine country in California. And it's what Americans think Europe is like. So I think it's supposed to be Dutch, but it's got windmills, it's got clogs, it's got cuckoo clocks, it's got Danish pastries. And it's just like, if someone had never been to America but took something hallucinogenic, had a dream about it and then made it and said it was real, it's everything shoved into one and it's the weirdest place you'll ever go.
Just between Detroit and Chicago, and that's German, and which, you know, it's ludicrous. And, you know...
Research before you went then?
No,
did you have your lip gloss and your, you know, four pairs of sunglasses, but no jerry can?
Take from that what you will.
Afternoon, Rachel.
Start with a consonant, please.
Thank you. Start today with D.
And the second?
S.
And the third?
N.
One more.
C.
A vowel, please.
E.
And the second?
I.
And the third?
U.
Consonant, please.
M.
And one more vowel, please.
Lastly, E.
Dictionary corner.
Miscued.
Hi, Talha.
Can I start with a consonant, please?
You can indeed start with S.
Another consonant.
T.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
L.
Another consonant, please.
D.
Another consonant.
G.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final O.
Couple of other
stars. You're huge. One from the top row, five from the bottom ones. Thank you, Rachel. First numbers of the day. 8, 6, 7, 5, 9, and the large one, 50. And the target, 748. 9 plus 6, 15.
Times 50 is 750.
Yep.
7 minus 5 is 2.
Lovely.
And take it off.
That's one way, 748.
No messing about, was it the same?
M.
Another one.
F.
Another consonant, please.
L.
Vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
O.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
P.
Vowel.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
A final T.
Else?
No, just...
Rachel.
Thank you, H. R.
And the second...
D.
Third.
T.
And one more.
L.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And a second.
I.
And a third.
E.
Consonant, please.
W.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final I.
I can't have the EL, I'm afraid.
There you go,
please.
You can indeed. Slight deviation from the one we've had for a while. And these four little ones for you are 2, 6, 5, and 9. And the big ones, 25 and 50. And this target, very small, 135. 100.
Plus 25.
125.
Add the 6 and the 9.
6 and 9, 140.
Subtract the 5.
Yeah, 135.
13. Okay, let's pause and
up. Sure.
Thank you, Rach. R.
And another.
D.
And another.
L.
And one more.
B.
Vowel, please.
E.
And a second.
A.
And a third.
E.
Consonant, please.
N.
And a final consonant.
A final T.
Well done. 8.8.
Thank you, Talha. R.
Another one.
Y.
Third.
G.
Vowel, please.
A.
Consonant.
H.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
S.
And a final vowel.
A final I.
Start. That's wonderful. More numbers.
Girls, please.
You're not gambling it cautiously. Let's see how those tactics pay off. Final pick from you for a while. Thank you, Rachel. They are 5, 10, 8, 6, 3 and 100. And the target for you, very small one, 4, 4. 3 tens are 30.
Add that to the 100.
130.
Add the 6 and the 8.
Yes, well done.
Yes.
Well, again, please.
We can indeed start with G.
Another one.
G.
Another one.
S.
Vowel, please.
O.
Another vowel.
I.
Consonant.
P.
Another consonant.
D.
Vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
And lastly, I.
As I say, pressure all round here at the...
Thank you, Rach. R.
Another.
W.
And a third.
N.
And one more.
S.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And a second.
O.
And a third.
A.
And finish with a consonant, please.
C.
Sorry, and another consonant, please.
Trying to get out of here early.
Sorry.
A final S.
That pressure's on. The 6, did you manage it, Rick?
No.
In there. So...
Please.
We can indeed. Thank you, Tala. P.
Another one.
K.
Third.
T.
A vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
A.
A consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
H.
Another consonant.
T.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final E.
It's mass nouns. I'm not sure you could.
Sure.
Thank you, Rach. D.
Another.
N.
Another.
Q.
And one more.
J.
Oof, a vowel, please.
Not helping you much. I.
A second.
A.
And a third.
U.
And a consonant, please.
More mercies. R.
And I'll finish with a vowel, please.
Finish with E.
That helps.
The TV programme might be unaired.
Absolutely.
You can indeed. You're going all guns blazing for the teapot. Two little ones are 6 and 4, and then the big four, 100, 75, 50, and 25, and the target, 550.
-650.
That is your teapot.
Yeah, one food item for a week, Rachel. What do you choose?
Curry.
Yeah. Oh, that's a bit of a...
Sri Lankan curry.
Nice proper lamb.
Nice, like, no,
oh, no,
chickpeas.
Hold on, you're...
Definitely not.
Mine would be... Yeah,
really?
Yeah, oh, every day.